If you miss this year's total eclipse, you'll have to wait another 21 years to see the next one in the United States. Another one like this won't be until 2045. Learn more about the eclipse at 13onyourside.com or watch the total eclipse live on 13 and 13+.